Got to almost be peppered and I ain't. After mom just brought her food again. Yeah, so let's go to bed and we got a good day tomorrow. And even John Wick comes out in theater. So we might be able to watch it tomorrow or the next day. Because I don't know if I'm going to theater, but I am going to watch it somehow. Pepper, we got a good day tomorrow. We got a good day tomorrow. Coming our way, we got a good day tomorrow.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign.
Yeah, so I'm going to bed. I'm just watching Trailer Park. I ain't gonna go to bed now, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Just watching TV till I go to sleep. Because that's how I go to sleep every night. Because I don't like going to sleep in peace and quiet. Or without any noise. So I put on my sleeping mask and go to sleep watching TV like this. And then tomorrow we got a doctor's appointment. I gotta go to the doctor's today and I gotta switch my doctor, one of my doctors, over to St. Thomas. Because I haven't switched everything over since I moved to St. Thomas back. But I do gotta switch a lot of things over and back to St. Thomas. It is 10:57. And I can put on my Apple Watch now because the time of day, and because it's also charged. So yeah. We are almost to my family doctor in London. We're almost in London, by the way. But not totally. Yeah, I guess we're now in London. Because we're past Flying J already. Let's go by the old stopping grounds. Where we used to live in London. So we will see our old house again. Now I can show you guys the front of the old house because we don't live there. And I kind of did when we lived there even. A little too much in front. Going past the old house. Whoa! Only one person lives there now?
I don't know.
Almost looks like that. I am just at my family doctor right now. Waiting for a checkup. Well, I'm waiting for the doctor to come in. It feels almost like summer again. Yeah, I'm looking forward to summer. But we still have April coming. And we still have April showers. Bring me flowers. Yes, Ellie, I want to go look at something though quickly before I head to Shoppers Drug Mart. I do want to quickly look at this. It's just around the corner here. And yeah. Pretty soon we'll be able to bring our bicycles out again. There's garbage on the ground. And we can see the cement again. And asphalt again. But yeah, like I say,
I'm changing who I am. I'm making a new plan, rearranging my life, and I won't look back ever again. Yeah, you ain't see me activated. You better hope that you never see me agitated. I think about my actions.
This gully looks very nice. This gully, it looks. Yeah, this gully looks okay. Doesn't look too bad or too steep. Over there, the drainage comes out and it runs right down into the gully. Right there, I don't know what's in there. I guess it's the same thing. Water just runs down there, down this little hole here, and then runs into the gully. I think gully's the right word to use, because you really, I don't know. We do have some snow, but it's really pretty much melted, and it's still melting a bit. What we do have of snow is melting. And then we have some plain old green rocks.
I gotta go meet my job coach again tomorrow. So yeah, I can find a job and hopefully find a part-time job for now. But yeah, I'm just saying, so if I find a part-time job, I can start working. Then I won't be as bored, because I'll be working all the time again, hopefully. Oh, and I'll bring you along as far as I can tomorrow to find a job. Like I always try to.
So now I am heading home from a walk of seeing my job coach. I just went to see my job coach, now I'm heading home, and yeah, so that's what we're doing. And looks like it's supposed to rain today, so we're probably not going to my mom's, but yeah, we are going for a walk right now.
Tomorrow, we are getting company, yeah. We don't give very much, do we? Nope.
So yeah.
Let's go to bed and then tomorrow we'll have company. Maybe I'll film it. Maybe I won't. I probably will at some point. Yeah, so right now I'm just about to go to bed. Then when I get up in the morning again, I'm gonna get up tomorrow to go do stuff. I got to almost feed Pepper tonight. After Mom just brought her food again. Yeah, so let's go to bed and we got a good day tomorrow. And even John Wick comes out in the theater. So we might be able to watch it tomorrow or the next day. Because I don't know if I'm going to theater, but I am going to watch it somehow. Some way. Or another. I meant to pull up my camera the other day when my grandmother was here and her friend was here. Yeah. But I didn't pull it out, so I really don't know. Was there much to this video? Don't know. But I do have some other stuff, but I may have. Right now I'm looking for a job, and I've not quite found one, I don't think, yet. But again, who knows? I might have found one, but I can't say for sure yet. And I can't say where it is, because I won't. I'm not just filming this just because I'm having issues. I'm not filming it because I have issues. It's filming this video is so you guys do know in the future that things, like, I don't have issues at all. People don't really know my location. I'm just warning people because I do need to let people know that a lot of people do have issues on the internet. And I may not have issues yet, but I just want people to be aware before I get to be a big channel that there is threats and there is different stuff that has happened to people. Just so people know, because I'm trying to talk to help other people. So I'm trying to talk about threats and all this other stuff. So you guys know of bullying on the internet. Or you guys know of people on the internet are sometimes not nice. I don't know how else to word it, but people aren't always nice. People in real life can always be not nice. They can be rude, they can be cruel. And I just need to say it before people get bean, maybe even out of hand. Because I did run into a few people like that last year, and I thought, I'm trying to help others and not just create issues, but I'm not trying to create any issues. It's just I'm trying to help others. So I thought I should talk about how to help people be nice and how to tell people how to help others. So if you see any threats on my channel or tell if anyone's seen other people's locations, it's not an issue yet. But I do need to let you know that it could or anything become issues with others or anything. People could know by something you just post on Facebook even. They don't know what you're doing. They don't know what your goal is. They may not know you as a person yet. They may know me from watching my videos, and they might be getting my views from watching these videos. They might be getting to know me from watching this video or the next video. I do have another video I do want to talk about, but that's later in the future. I want to talk about that. Right now I want to talk about helping others, and right now helping clean up the earth. But right now, we do have to talk. And a lot of you, for some reason, keep finding my location. So if you know my location, you know my location. But please quit saying you see me on this street or that street. Because I will tell you again, and I'm gonna have to keep telling you, because you guys aren't listening when I say I cannot talk about that, because it's for safety reasons. Because even if I could talk about it, I'm not gonna talk about where I live. I'm not gonna say where I live. I'm gonna have to quit maybe showing like little clues of where I live, maybe. Even, but, because people keep commenting that they think they see me. I know you could say you see me, but you can't say where I live. If you know where I live, you know where I live. If you don't say, say maybe you see me, but that's it. Don't say what street I'm on or where you, well, I guess you could say what street I'm on, but just don't really, if you really want to get to know me and really get to know who I am, comment down below asking different things. You can ask me stuff, doesn't mean I'm going to reply back, especially when it comes to my location, because of safety reasons. So we're going to have to talk about safety. Nowadays, a lot of people are talking about safety with their own YouTube channel and other people's YouTube channel because it can be freaking scary. Yeah, it can be scary. But we gotta talk a bit about safety because a lot of people keep commenting. But I do know I am in a small town. People are gonna know and people are probably gonna see my channel. But be careful when you're commenting. Be aware, I'm not the only one that sees your comment either. Other people see your comments. It's not just me and it's not just five people. It's like maybe thousands of people. Because if my channel wants to blow up and they know who I am, I gotta be even more cautious there because I gotta figure out what I'm going to do for safety, especially when it's only 20 people see my video. Even if 20 or even if 5 people see my video and they actually found me in my video on a street, wherever I live or wherever I am, and they see me out in public and I don't know you, I just got to be more careful because if I'm not careful, people could come and see me wherever I am in the world. And if they're really not careful, I just don't know what could happen. Because I don't know you, and then you don't know me. So we all just have to be careful with what we say and what we post. With what we say and how we do things, and even what you say to people you're talking to anywhere on the internet, anywhere at all. Even if you were talking to someone from 5 miles away or 5 kilometers, maybe even across the street from your own house, even if you were talking to someone in another city or country, you don't know them. And if they send you threats or something like that, that's not good either. So you got to really watch how you say and what you say. That's why I try not to post try to make a video close to where I live. And even if I do, I try to make it far enough away that you guys will not see me much in the video near where I live. It may look like that's near where I live, but that doesn't always mean it is. Because I try to move it from the location of anywhere. I try to start filming away from my house. I try, especially if I'm outside, I try to film so you guys will not see the location. So you guys gotta be careful as well, because I just don't want anybody to get where anybody is being mean, because if I have to, we'll have to probably make something that's safer so you guys can comment, but can comment where someone's monitoring who is commenting the mean stuff. So if someone's ever mean, that's if it gets at him, but I really don't want to ever have to do that. But I'm saying we do have that choice one day if we ever had to, because there's not everybody in the world is as nice as I am, or as nice as the next person, or as nice as the next person after that. Like, thousands of people are seeing your comments, just so you know, and YouTube monitors our comments as well. Because a lot of people a few years ago got out of hand so bad that they had to start taking people's comments, and people got crazy as the comments and started showing stuff that they shouldn't show on YouTube. And so I'm just trying to warn you this so you guys do know when you guys are posting a comment. Not just I see it, not just the next person sees it, but it could be millions of people that see it. It could be billions of people that see it. It could be trillion people that see your comment. Yeah, so I just wanted to let you know that, because I just want to make sure that you guys do know that, because some people may not, and some people just like to type and get finger happy on their keyboard and start getting finger happy on their keyboard, because some people like to type a lot and some people type like I do. I type with one finger like this. I go 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. I don't go like this. I don't know why. I just never got in that habit, and I was never very good at writing or typing, so that's how I type. But yeah, I just wanted to make sure that some of you guys did know that lots of people do see the comments. Just like if you were to post on Facebook and it went viral, or post on YouTube and YouTube went viral, because my videos are, because of summer, it's getting more and more exciting. So I just want to make sure you know that, because seriously, with summer coming, I want to make sure that you guys do know things are happening, so you guys may see me more and more. So if you see me on the streets walking or biking, you can talk to me. You can talk to anyone that you see almost. I'm trying not to swear on the internet anymore either, because I guess apparently there's a lot of new rules and regulations to when people swear on YouTube now, because apparently you're not allowed to say a lot of things now on YouTube that you used to be able to. In 2015, when I first started the videos, you were not allowed. Well, I really started in 2012, but that's not the point here. The point is, when I started in 2015 posting videos all the time, like I do, posting videos, when you post videos all the time, you gotta be careful, and you gotta be careful who you film.
Never give up on the things that you believe in. Never give up on the things that you believe in.
Like and comment.
Thanks for watching.